Jon Wittenberg on the acoustic guitar over there, and Mr. Abraham Engel on the electric guitar. Well, welcome everyone. Hope you like Neil Young. If you don't, you better not live around here, really. I mean,
you'll find you.
I would say if you don't like me, you shouldn't live around here either, at least not in the near vicinity where you can hear the music loudly. Thank you. Thank you all very much.
That was stupendous.
Thanks, man. Gosh, John, Eva, do you have another song over there you'd like to do before we get kicking it with the band here?
Depends. Should we do another acoustic number, or should we just dive right in?
I'd actually like to hear another acoustic number, so I can...
You're not getting out of this, John.
Ready? Sorry. Sorry.
I was trying.
I'm sorry, John.
I was trying. We're not live, are we?
You said you would.
And John, you know, before you start that number, I'm actually kind of curious because we've never really talked about stuff. So everyone out there, this band, we threw this together for tonight. We've all played together in different bands, but we've never played Neil Young together. Other than John and I have done one song, I think.
Yep.
You know, I'm curious, what's for you, when did you get into Neil? And, like, how did that relationship develop?
Oh, gosh. Yeah, the first album I had was Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young album, So Far. And it turns out it was just the Neil numbers on that attracted me the most. His voice, man, it's lonesome, you know? It was it.
Yeah. What are you going to play for us tonight?
Oh, well, yeah, I guess I have a few on the list.
I know, it's called John's Acoustic. Oh, sorry, spoiled.
I know, that's because nobody knows, because I couldn't make up my mind. I played like 5 in the driveway today. There's a lot to learn for wasting time. There's a heart that burns. There's an open mind. Look out for my love. 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 You own it. You own it now. You own it. There's a weight on you, but you can feel it. Living like I do, it's hard for you to see it. Was I hurt too bad? Can I show you daylight? How can I be sad when I know that you might? Look out for my love. 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 It's in your neighborhood. I know things are gonna change, but I can't say bad or good, no. Silver wings of morning shining in a gray day, while the ice is forming on a lonely runway. Hydraulic wipers pumping until the window glistens. Something saying something, but no one seems to listen. Men with walkie-talkies and men with flashlights waving. Up upon a tower, the clock reads daylight savings. It's home again to you, babe. I know it makes me wonder. Sitting in the quiet slip screen in the thunder. Look out for my love. 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 Oh my God.
Beautiful.
Awesome. Thank you.
Beautiful song.
It is.
Well, I think it's time to introduce the band here. We've already met Abe and John. We got Mr. Michael Tornatore on the drums back here very shortly. This weather is going to do wonders for our tuning tonight.
This is Davey, baby.
Hold on, me strap came off.
Uh-oh.
I'd like to introduce my guitar. This here is called Old Black.
Technology.
I'm a little concerned, actually.
Abe, you turned my volume down, dude.
Gotcha.
I told you, it's important to smoke. It's important to smoke a little weed if you're going to play a full set of Abe or you know, Neil Young. Yeah. But too much, just... Are you ready, John?
Yeah. I don't know.
I'm all shook up after that.
Okay.
You good God. Okay.
Right?
Oh, no, I thought we was doing different. Okay, I'll do whatever. You tell me what to do.
You want me to sing the harmony or the melody?
Sure.
Okay.
Okay, and I have the intro solos and solos.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, so I'm singing the melody. Got it.
You're good with that?
I'm good with that.
Okay. Someone count it off.
And we're all in.
Yeah. We're all in.
Another question. One, two, three.
Think I'd like to go back home. Take it easy. There's a woman that I'd like to get to know. Living there. Everybody seems to wonder. I think about back home. It's cool and breezy. Wishing I could be there right now, just passing time. Everybody seems to wonder. But it's not down. Well, I gotta get away from this day to day running around. Everybody knows this is nowhere.
Everybody, everybody.
feels cosmic, man. I'm looking over at Abe, and all I see is like this man on fire thing, you know? That light.
Hombre en fuego.
I come for you, John.
We actually did that on purpose. It's kind of got a Jesus imagery sort of thing. Just from your perspective, though.
I know we're not supposed to be doing any sponsorships and stuff for that, but I'm really enjoying my Hop Dogma beer.
Not really for Bud.
Yeah. I'm going to hit you up, Dan, for a sponsorship.
Not singing for Dan.
This is called the Falling Leaf Rye Lager. Highly recommended for the fall.
Don't worry, there's more!
How do I get a sponsorship? I take that. Oh, hey, by the way, Neil's birthday cake was just brought out to us. It's actually, so Neil, just so you know, we not only have thought about your birthday and, you know, by doing the show, but we got you a piece of cake. It's actually pumpkin cheesecake from the Mountain House, and excellent, excellent. We only have one piece left because the rest just went really fast. But
you know, on behalf of Neil, I would like to accept this.
No, it doesn't work like that.
All right, see ya.
All right, John, would you like to lead us into this next one? This is a song I had never heard before, by the way, till this last week. Somehow, I don't know how I missed that album.
Can we go over the chords? Okay, go.
Sure, yeah. So it's just E.
A.
G,
yeah,
A.
And then there's a B. So.
Thank you.
Yeah, you guys are brave out there, by the way. It is
everybody
very cold. We have a shelter here, not from the rain, but from the cold.
Shelter from the storm. Oh, wait, that's the wrong artist.
Well, John, how about we sing another one together?
Our old favorite. So I think this is the first Neil Young. Well, it's not even a Neil Young song.
Very true.
This is a cover of a cover. Don Gibson. But his was all happy. It was like, you know, singing about losing your love, but he's all like major guy.
Stoked to be single.
Yeah. but Neil kind of chilled it out a little bit.
All right. More E, guys. Yeah. Let's take some more E. Some more E chords.
Everybody needs going out, having fun. And I'm a fool for staying home and having none. I can't get over how she set me free. Some way that I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about my past. Find someone new. I thought of everything. Bet she's not like me. She's out in fancy free, flirting with the boys with all her charm. But I still love her so, and brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. There must be some way that I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about my past. Find someone new. I can't get over how she set me free. Oh, lonesome. Oh, yeah.
Nice. You know, I just realized one of the problems with the way I've mixed the show tonight, I panned our guitars deliberately, like the old Crazy Horse stuff, but now you can always tell who's making the mistakes, and I don't like that.
Wait a minute.
I
I don't think I made none.
They're kind of mixed together. Oh, I'm actually, that's actually very complicated. I'm on the side that doesn't make mistakes, and it switches all the time. Yeah.
Sounds like projection to me.
Oh, here's a good one. Gosh, I might even...
Thank you.
y'all very much. That's a fun one. Love that one.
Do I have to put this away?
You do for now. I mean, that sounded great, by the way.
Man, I was loving playing this thing.
We had one rehearsal for the show, but I mean, we really were just kind of rushing through things. And
it wasn't really calling much for rehearsal.
Yeah, it was a something. It was a something.
But,
seriously? Might as well have been practicing in a freaking walk-in freezer, dude.
Like the Jamaican bobsled team.
Well, you know, we could be cold while we practice, or we could all die of coronavirus. Your choice, you know?
Pneumonia or corona, dude.
And meanwhile, you pick.
I don't feel like it's that bad overall tonight, though.
That's good.
Oh, I thought you meant the music. Oh, yeah, the weather. The weather's good, yeah.
Beautiful stars.
All right.
The losing. Oh no! I have to sing another pathetic love song.
Yeah.
Oh heck.
That song, good.
Fight song, bad.
And I'm singing the upper harmony on this one.
Yeah. Well, I don't know.
There's only harmonies in the chorus, by the way. I didn't realize that until I listened to it.
I miss you more. Okay, but I'm singing the melody of the song.
This is yours.
Oh, yeah. Okay, pathetic love song coming. Can I swig some beer first?
Okay.
There's another word from our sponsor. I just can't be away from my Hop Dogma rye lager for very long.
Well, you have to make sure you're on camera. We need a close-up, actually.
Mm. There's cameras over there. I better get a free beer ski out of this. That's all I got. How does it kick off? Do I just start with that?
I think it starts.
Yeah, sure. Figure it out.
3, 4.
Well, I went to town to see you yesterday, but you were not home. So I talked to some old friends for a while before I wandered off alone.
Make love. Thank you.
Nice.
Heck, I haven't enjoyed that one.
Well, we haven't done a 10-minute song in a while. Let's do a 10-minute jam, or 20, or 30. We got all night. Actually, we don't have all night. Is there a curfew in this county? I think there is.
No, it's not. It's not in San Mateo. We're actually good, I think. Yeah.
Exciting.
We're unincorporated.
Thank you.
man.
You picked the right bass player. For sure. He's doing it better.
Yeah, this would be a good time to mention our bass players. So we've got one bass player is out there on the bass porch.
The basses are loaded.
The basses are loaded.
Yeah.
We found ourselves this last weekend, and Kevin unfortunately couldn't make it. How's your finger, by the way? And you don't want to mess with that. Don't want to mess with that. You made the right choice. So Kevin calls and he's like, "Hey, you know, I can't make the gig. I'm sorry, my fingers hurt." And we started calling every bass player we knew and people who didn't play bass. I figured you just pick someone up off the street and be like, "Come on, you got a week, Neil Young, let's go." But we weren't able to do that actually. We got a lot of no's, and finally Abe here said yes, and he's missing out on like a $400 or $500 night tonight. So yeah. See, I thought about that.
Ralph?
I thought maybe Ralph would be able to make it, but
yeah. He didn't call back? That sucks, man.
It's not very
nice.
Well,
he lives in the San Fernando Valley, right?
He's not getting any cheesecake. He's not getting any cheesecake.
No cake for you, Ralph.
Oh, well, that might be a problem with the that amp.
But I just want to blow everyone
yeah,
up here.
I also don't want to change the
yeah,
live stream.
Yeah, just want to say hi. I don't need to interrupt.
Oh, no, no problem. Great to see you, Kevin.
And, you know, I could, I mean, I keep looking at him for cues. I don't hear him as much.
Oh, really?
As far as the mix inside.
You know what? Let's do it between sets.
Okay, okay.
Because I don't want to change the mix without
him. And I'm right here.
I have plenty of room to go up on over here.
Bump it a percent.
All right, yeah. It's a tiny bit.
All right.
Let's take us somewhere completely different, John.
Yeah. So one of my favorite Neil Young eras was kind of the obscure era, and when I saw the Blue Notes in the Palace in Hollywood, 1988, that was about the best show I've ever seen. So I kind of like that blues album he did. I thought we'd do one off that. This one's called Coupe de Ville. As soon as our guitar player. I got a coupe de ville. I got a bit in the house you once lived. I had a few cheap thrills, but they cost me a lot more than I could give. I've got a right in this crazy world. Live my life like anyone else. How long can I carry this monkey around all by myself? Well, I hit the wall. I woke up this morning and I hit the wall. I woke up this morning and I hit the wall. I've got a right in this crazy world to live my life like anyone else. How long can I carry this monkey around all by myself? Thank you. I can't have you. I don't want nothing else. Well, if I can't have you, I don't want nothing else. I've got a right in this crazy world to live my life like anyone else. How long can I carry this monkey around all by
got one more for you in this set.
Oh, heck.
Yeah. And for their sake, we should keep this break short.
Yeah.
Dave's got to do a couple songs anyway, so.
I do. Yeah, that'll be the break in between.
Yeah, so we're going to take a short break after this tune and come back with a little tweener set of a few piano tunes, actually from the inside. It'll be broadcast out to you. And then we got a couple more acoustic songs out here, and then we'll do another short set. Please stick around, because there's a lot more Neil to come, most definitely.
And I better make sure I'm in tune. Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. I haven't done that in a while.
Look at there, my G string's a little up.
Shut up, drummer. Tune your drums.
Damn it, they hurt me!
That's been the problem all along. My G string's
a little too red.
A little tight.
Thank you.
galleons and guns. Looking for a new world in that palace in the sun. On the shores lay Montezuma with his coconut leaves and pearls. His halls he often wandered, the secrets of the world. And his subjects gathered round him like the leaves around a tree. The clothes of many colors for the angry gods to see. And the women all were beautiful, the men stood straight and strong. They offered life and sacrifice that others could go on.
We'll be right back.
killer. Back with another set of Neil.
Oh yeah.
Please stick around.
favorite, actually. Maybe, yeah, maybe my favorite. You know, Neil has this side to him. It's why I love him so much. There's all that nasty rock he does. He has the pretty country stuff he does. And then these just beautiful, poignant, sad, and thoughtful songs that no one else could really write, you know? And that's why I love Neil Young, definitely. Just weird enough that only Neil could have written it, but so incredibly beautiful. I thought I'd do another one so we can make it a twofer. This is one everybody knows. Simple, and it's just I think it's just a great song. Just a really great song. We'll see if I know it. let's see.
I dreamed I saw the knights in armor come and saying something about a queen. There were peasants singing and drummers drumming, and the archers split the the sun. There were children crying and mothers flying all around, chosen ones, all in a dream, all in a dream. The loading had begun. Flying Mother Nature's silver seed to a new home in the sun. Flying Mother Nature's silver seed to a new home.
Well, I believe it's time to get back outside and see what those boys are doing out there and play a little more rock and roll. So come on out with me.
Adios, you guys.
I'll be excited to listen back to those. Well, I believe it's time for at least one or two more acoustic numbers.
Right now?
Yeah. Do we have a camera on John yet? Okay. We had some camera issues, so.
Yeah, I heard about that.
Every show there's something that goes wrong. Tonight it was a camera that just used to work. Now it doesn't.
Oh yeah. Really? I'm playing a solo one? Okay. All right, I'm doing another solo number here. Maybe another obscure one. This one's called Daddy Went a Walkin'. My old dad went a walkin' one day, pushing tall weeds right out of his way. My old dad went a-walking one day, hey now, hey now. Corduroy pants and an old plaid shirt, daddy went a-walking just to feel the earth. Got a little dirty, but that's all right, hey now, hey now. Old man crossing the road, you gotta let him. It ain't too far. Daddy went a-riding with his old car, hey now, hey now. Brown leather boots and old straw hat, daddy's getting wood with the barnyard cat. Got a little dirty, but that's alright, hey now, hey now. Old man crossing the road, you've got a let him go. crossing the road, he's feeling fine. Mama's waiting at the top of the hill. They'll be laughing over the stories they'll tell. Thank you so much.
Can you unmute the acoustic guitar channel? Big white button. It's like the last channel that's being used, I think. It's like channel 10 or 11, something like that.
Channel 74.
Cool. Yeah, indeed. You did need it. All right. Well, this is... got one more acoustic number before we get back to the band. Thank you guys for being so patient.
Guess what? The drums down tonight.
That is actually a great idea. I think I will. I'll have to switch harmonicas, though. I gotta remember that. Okay. Need my capo. Capo.
Got one?
I do.
It's gonna be a little out of tune because that's the way the world is tonight.
Exactly.
I gotta have a drink. That's okay.
This year's song is another sort of Native American-ish kind of. There's a lot of imagery in Neil tunes, but I believe it's about the breakup of Crosby, Stills, Nash and Young. Just wanna be. Thank you.
hard for you. Headed out to where the pavement turns to sand. With a one-way ticket to the land of truth and my suitcase in my hand. I lost my friends, still don't understand. They had the best selection. They were poisoned with protection. There was nothing that they needed, nothing left to find. They lost in rock formations, or behind park bench mutations, on sidewalks and in the stations. They were waiting, waiting. So I got bored and left them there. They were just dead weight to me. Better down the road without that load. Brings back a time when I was 8 or 9. I was watching my mama's TV. Was that Great Grand Canyon Rescue episode?
You know, one of the things I love so much about the song, sorry, I gotta interrupt myself here. It could be about like 10 different things, you know, and it doesn't matter. That's the cool thing about great songs. It just doesn't matter. I think it is about Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young, but it doesn't matter. It could be anything.
Where the vulture glides descending on an asphalt highway bending through libraries and museums of galaxies and stars down the windy halls of friendship. By the bullet, motel of lost companions waits with beautiful bars. Me, I'm not stopping there, got my own road left to hold. Just another line in the field of time. Thrasher comes out, you're stuck in the sun like the dinosaurs and shrines. I know the time has come to keep this mine.
All right.
It's time for some rock and roll, boys.
Oh, not quite. No, we're playing.
Oh, it's time for some country, boys.
Out on the weekend.
It's rock and roll.
Are you gonna play acoustic chord?
Oh, sugar. Sugar. Sure I am. It's a little weird, but I'll try. So, oh, fuck, I gotta capo everything.
What's that?
I gotta capo for this whole song. That'll be interesting. Can I make sure I'm in the tune with you? Like, here's an A. Yeah. I mean, don't tune to me. I just want to make work. Yeah, I don't know, man.
That sounds good.
Are you sure?
I'll get in there. It's fine. Don't worry.
Yeah, alright. Alright.
We're
just
on the weekend, right?
Yep.
Yeah, we're good. Okay, let's quiet down.
Alright, on 12 string. Here we go. Whoa, 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 that would be very bad.
Oh, for Christ's sakes.
Happens to the best of them, you know. Gotta change these around. I got a bunch
all
of
right rhythm section.
I'll give you start playing the song.
All right, let's introduce the song. This one's off of Harvest.
Steel, Mr. Wittenberg.
Oh, thank you.
you'd make Ben Keith proud.
Yeah, that's what I. He was an icon, that's for sure, man. But I'll stay on this instrument because we got words.
I'm gonna have to pull up some words.
Oh, you don't know the words to words?
I don't. No. No words to words.
He knows the title.
Yeah.
Let's see. Oh,
that'd be loud, this guy.
Let's see what it's like now.
Still loud. Wait. I have this value. What's that? That's right. I don't wanna overpower anybody. Okay.
This would be a good time to also...
really it.
Wow, it's really the same thing over and over again? That's great.
Man, that's a boss pedal you got there.
Oh, can you mute this mic, by the way? Abe?
What's up?
This one that you unmuted? Yeah, kill it.
10?
Whatever it was, it says acoustic.
Just mute all of them.
There you go. Yeah, just mute all of them. All right, boys.
Here we go. Okay.
Thank you guys so much. That's a pretty deep number there. We're trying to take a little risk here, and I think we're still alive. We're still alive.
Yeah.
That's about all you can say. I will say that the second set I was much less prepared for, so let's see how this next one goes.
Oh, gosh.
I started getting a little carried away, too. I was like, oh, I shouldn't do that.
I think we both do, John. Yeah. So I believe, what did we decide? Which one am I going to take? The higher one or the lower one? I think I'm going to do the melody and you're doing one under it, right?
Yeah.
Okay, got it.
Woo!
Do you remember how this one starts?
Well, I like that noise.
Yeah, boom! You got it. And just right into rock and roll.
Let me open the barn door. Okay, now I'm inside her.
I need to get a crunch sound here.
All right, get crunching.
Captain Crunch, bro.
Crunch it up,
peanut
dude.
Butter.
Fucking Apple Jacks.
Apple Jacks.
Apple Jacks. Haven't played there in a long time.
Yeah. I think they're having music on the decks. They were for a second.
All right, well, are you ready? Here's a fun one.
Okay. Are we ready? We're going to play Powder Finger, I believe.
Oh, you just gave it away, man.
Oh, sorry.
Look out, mama. There's a white boat coming up the river. With a big red painting and a flag and a man on the grave. I think you better call Sean, cause it don't look like they're here to deliver the mail. And it's less than a mile away. I was hoping it had come to stay. Black and my face flash in the sky.
can't do anything fast in this band. One rehearsal, you just can't do that. It'd be nice to do it. Thank you all so much for coming. This is our last tune. This has been really fun, and we hope Neil had a really nice birthday, by the way, a couple weeks ago. His cake is still here, and you know, the candle kind of burned down. But Neil, we'll leave you here for another couple days out on the deck. If you happen to be in the neighborhood, just drop on by, grab your cake. I'll set up a little Neil trap actually, so if he like comes up, so
I got you.
You don't need a chord chart. I don't have lyrics either, but you don't need that. Actually, I probably should just to make sure. I sang this once like 20 years ago. So I should still remember it.
Let's keep on rocking on David Cage Forge.
Yeah.
Okay, I got it.
So this one, our drummer really, really wanted to do. Really wanted to do it. Michael, this is for you.
There we go. Go for it, Michael. One, two, three.
People. Thank y'all very much. Good night, Kings Mountain.